Double, excuse me? What the actual balls? My science book. Finding the entity on Titan.
Freaking tomato soup.
Hope she had grilled cheese sandwiches at least. What the crap? What shape do you see? I see a horse. From like, kind of like, maybe a sheep. That's kind of what it looks like to me. Up there's the head. Wait, what the f- Alright, there's spooky ghost things up there, that's cool. Alright, gimme. I had to exit out, so that's why it's repeating. Gimme. I had this one, which... can't remember if I played or not. Like I said, I had to quit out, so sometimes it checkpoints a little bit of ways.
Karen.
Nothing in the base changes. Two hair and fingernails were not growing.
Can I throw something at it? Throw one of these at it. How about that? Nope, not quite. Excuse me? Alright, it didn't like that, that's for sure. Oh my god, what the f- I think I broke the game. Oh, that's awesome. I threw bottles at it.
I'm alive. Patrick is dead. But I am alive. I want him to have a face again.
Ew, did she take his face off?
And wear it to her birthday party.
Alright, we'll go check up there in a little bit. I wanna search around in like the lab for a little bit. Does it open? Oh, it does. Oh crap. Not you, get away from me. Right, we looked at that before, because we're in the past now, or the future. Okay, that's not weird. Yeah, interesting. Sir? Oh, it's empty. Thought normally when it was green it had something in it. Alright, well, we'll put something in it.
I knew you had to bring that up. Like I said, there was nothing left for me in the crew quarters. But I felt too afraid to keep going. That needed to stop. So I blocked my way out. Now the only way to go is forward.
I thought Patrick was dead. Is she talking to herself?
I could also climb out through the air vents if I wanted. To where? To the darkness I saw out there a week ago?
And we looked at these when they were in their proper places.
I have to go down there and face that thing. The door has been open all this time.
Whoops-a-doodle. just bumping into everything. No big deal. One was glowing just now. That was interesting.
I'm sick of the RAMA bars. I'm sick of the RAMA beer. I'm sick of being alone. Oh, Patrick. I so miss Ethan and Jess. camera. I see the full
Ion? That's kind of a strange name.
I miss life, Patrick. I just want to go home.
All right, girl. I'll save you, I swear. I think we're done in here. It's just another... we've already read. Man, I'm missing a lot of bees too, I think. Oh, hello? What? Wait. I can just punch it? That's a little weird. Alright, I'm not gonna fool with that just yet. I don't know what I'm doing with it. Sure, we gotta go and look in that ventilation thing that I broke open. What is that? A lighter? Alright. Power shaker. So much nutrition. Alright, blocked. Alright. Check out the power area up top and see if it goes anywhere before I go into the vent. I'm happy that the elevator still works. Just gonna check over here. Stuff we've looked at already. That's probably locked. All right. Oh, it's broken. Okay. Can still check out the bathroom, though. I hope. Oh my god, there's so much poop everywhere. This is disgusting. It's even worse than I imagined. Oh, they threw their toilet paper right in. Alright, well. It looks like that the vent is our only way. Thanks, little spooky ghosts, for showing me the way. Okay, just press into it. Good. Jump. Nice. Jump and crouch. Sweet. I'm Batman. Oh, shit. Don't be an alien in here, please. Oh, nope. Sounds like somebody's playing with a bouncy ball. Is that supposed to be my heartbeat? So we've got a time portal up here. In the form of a blue shiny. Excuse me? Alright, doesn't open. Get real cold real quick. Wait, where did you go, object? There you are. Toby, the cat caller. Brown collar worker achievement. Okay. Can I throw the collar? Okay, probably not a good thing to do. We need to backtrack to get out of here. Via this, nice. Ow, my ankles. expecting some sort of horrible alien to just maul me to death. Bees. Come on, man. Ow. Hi. Just remember, kids, to be yourself. Whee! Wait, I should take him to the cafeteria. No. That's too far away. Is that not the way to go? Hello? Oh. Never mind, my bad. Doing? You making grape juice down there? You're just smashing all the berries? Alright, I'll get to some well-needed cleaning. Yeah. Alright, I'm done cleaning. Never again. Oh. I'm clean. Trust me, I'm clean. Wait. We've been here before. Why? What? Who? But I... When the... What? Why? Who? What? But I... What the hell, man? I must have super missed something up there, because all we did was go in a weird time circle that didn't do anything for me. None of this stuff is still active. God damn it. I can't really read it. Her clothes were found near the research item along with her belongings. Homesickness. Right, I lost it behind there. I forgot to do it last time too. Alright, well, we go back in and look for a different way, because... been there before. I don't understand. Maybe there was a button to press in here? Or some puzzle I needed to do? Power distribution, that's what I need. Alright, so I need to put it... If I've got lab, medical, and nothing... Hydroponics. Is that a microwave for like the kitchen or something? I'm not sure. But I need power to up there to sector 2. Need to turn off power? See if anything does anything. Excuse me? That's interesting. Okay, yeah. I would like all of the power. Reduce the red lines. Nothing happens when I... Nothing happens with three. Do I have to, like, move this over it to have it have effect? Do I have like a... any more info? That's just that. That's not what we want. Workout room, library. We've got to be there. Okay, I get it. I get it, Pounder. You'd like pounding. Let's knock it off. Nothing on those bars change. Okay. Is it only number two that I gotta do now? Just trying to get the red bar up. Well, that worked out a little bit. Oh. Alright then. It was just to get those bars up. And boy did I do it. For science. I thought I was going to have to decrease power in other areas in order to make, you know, enough juice available for this room. But no. That's not how it was. Alright, so is there actually fuse doodads? Or do I just straight up go over to this? I think I need to clear everything away from the door, or at least move that one. So I would probably be this. Alright. And... Oh, come back. It's got a little sway on it. Down. It could be. Oh. Maybe? Nice. You got it, you got it, you got it. Oh, it took part of it. It was like, nope. Alright, we gotta go back and get another piece. You got it, buddy. It's like I've been a dock worker my whole life. Nice. All right. Oh, that was just to turn the screen on and off. Nice. Okay. I think that's all I needed to do in here. I freed the door up. Let's go take a look-see. I found 3 bees so far. I think that's... Like, I think there's 12 or something. I found 3. I'm just bad. Cargo bay. Yeah! Did it. Ew, what is that? Oh, it's a smashed person. Cool. Cool stuff. Great. Sorry you got super smashed, dude. The next Nintendo game, Super Smash Dude! Well, that box was shiny for a second. Alright, let's see. If I was a red key, where would I be? Tape player, hello. You don't have anything in you. To go check out that last room, last worker room too, now that I've got his key card. Oh. What? I don't want to go anywhere, do I? Oh, red key. Yeah. Let's see, there are 3 of us left. Technician Kowalski disappeared 2 weeks ago. Dr. Romacek was killed yesterday. Come to the conclusion, the object below has infected us somehow. It's much more capable than we first suspected. I've decided to destroy it, and everyone exposed to it. Hopefully our data will help people to understand the subject better. There should be no further attempts to land here. Unfortunately, company didn't listen. Wouldn't it be sick if there was like a dude up in the control tower right now and I was walking away? Just staring at me with his creepy face. Alright. Well, I guess that was the cargo bay. go to the crew quarters and use our last personnel badge. God, my controller pulls so far. I just need to buy a new controller. It pulls to the left like crazy. 3 B's. Terrible. Where could they be? See what we got here. Another tape. I'm also looking for those, what are they called? Little holodeck God, what are they called? The like lounge room. They've got different looks for being in there. Hey, don't lock me in the bathroom. Intelligence is attractive? Is that what it says? It's a lie. Bold-faced lie. With random distribution, most generations are wait, what? Spreading algorithm is experimental. If I'm survives, Jens is massive. Just like my penis, dude. You think it came from outside our solar system or inside our galaxy or grew here? How would it grow? What if its anti-gravity is a way for it to propel itself through space? What about diminishing mass of Titan? I'll write a report. Spoilers, he never got around to it. Little House on the... That's like the fourth Little House on the Prairie book I found. Alright, I won't mess with your little bonsai tree. You can keep that. You know what? No. Take it with me. For science. Or not. Come on, little plant. Meet me at the door. So all I got was one more research notes, and that's it, huh? I'm gonna take you out to where there's lots of water and light and everything, and you can grow. Yeah, just out here with all amongst your friends. Give you the best seat in the house. Just put you right on here. There you go. Whoa. There you go. Grow free, little bonsai plant. I love you. Oh, wrong way. Forgot to read. Along with needing a new controller, I also need a new computer. Is there a tape player in this part? Can I break it in this part of the world? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright, last key. Inserted. Oh god. What have I done? Open sesame. spray me. Oh yeah. The cleansing spray. I don't know what you are. Anything in the corners? Just looks like some barrels. Alright. Looks like we're descending.
Into the blackness of the unknown.
Uh-oh. No, what the? It's chasing me. You can't catch me. I'm too fast. Okay, maybe you're gonna catch me. I'll shut you down. I'll turn you off, weird space entity. Nobody. Oh god, ow, ow. Ow, the bits.
Help me. Help me, I'm stuck. I got stuck in the environment, help. Help me. Help me. I got stuck in the metal. No, please.
Oh, never mind, we're good. It released me. It was gonna keep me there for all time. Is that a bee? No.
Finally.
What the
fuck? You came.
Karen? Is that you?
I've waited so long now.
I'm here to rescue you? Question mark?
So long.
She did go totally insane, though. Which means she's definitely my kind of girl.
Crazy.
I probably should bring a weapon, though, just in case. Alright. Yeah! Don't do anything weird, Karen. You waited for me so long. Don't like murder me or anything. Oh god. It's chasing me. It wants my body. Karen, let me in before it gets closer.
Karen,
what the? Karen, what have you become? Up, I'm in floaty space.
Karen, don't do this to me.
I still have recordings left to listen to. Don't do this to me. Are you a giant cube? I'm here to be with you, Karen. Karen, now! I fell to my death. And it hurt.
Alright, so don't die like me, because, you know, it's just dumb.
It's dumb to die like me. Anything over there? No? Alright, I'll just go back up.
Maybe we'll have a chat.
Or... I'm not really sure, Karen. Not sure what you want from me. Let me take this shoe.
You a flower, Karen.
I broke it, Karen. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm flying.
If you can find the leave together.
I don't know you that well. Oh God. Oh God. She wants me to enter her?
We will carry with us. Come closer to me. I can finally go home.
Nope. I don't want it. You can keep it. I thought it was going to be Flight of the Bumblebee. Holy shit. Like, weird fractals going on. Mind explosions. Am I on drugs? Am I on space acid? I'm just gonna watch. I think this might be the end of Interstellar. Spoilers. What in the actual is going on? This is not what I signed up for. I was just a space technician. Music's good though. I like it. This music has more mystery than the whole game.
Went to space to find a girl named Karen. Found some puzzles, made me start swearing.
Mm-hmm.
bunch of bathrooms that were full of urina. Now I'm flying inside of a giant space vagina.
Yep, definitely on acid.
In a world where one man gets sent to a space station, he ends up looking at the entire cosmos with his new girlfriend. But the mob wants a piece of the action. He just wants to sell space tortillas on the corner.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna fly too close to the sun. Don't do it. My eyeballs! Well, you know, at least I got the girl out of it, you know? Most stories, you don't end up getting the girl. I hope she's not a bitch. Because I'm stuck with her forever, I think.
In the vast emptiness of space!
I think my brain is actually breaking right now. I mean, I already shit my pants. There was Matthew McConaughey. I just saw him over in the corner. I think this ending sequence might be longer than the entire game. Oh.
Welcome to Earth. Now, polluted with space pollen. Excuse me? Oh my God, it's me. Hi, Earth. It's me.
I don't have a leg. I don't have legs. Yeah, I do. They're there. Oh, God, I got scared. Is there an eject button? Is there a suicide button? Oh, God. Oh, never mind.
Death overtakes me. The end. Thanks for watching Pollen, guys. Thanks for joining me on this adventure of mystery. Oh my God. I'm gonna watch at the end. I'm just gonna let it go.
That was fun while it lasted. I had a good time. I only found 3 out of 12 bees.
I am the worst.
Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. And as always, We'll see you next time.
Whee!